friend, welcome back to this channel. A man, identified as Martin Dixon, has been given some strokes of cane and fined after he was caught stealing bunches of plantain in Bayelsa State. The suspect, said to be from Rivers State, was caught red-handed in Agudama Epe area of Yenigua, the state capital, on Sunday, October 3. According to one, Izibeyami Prudence, the suspect specializes in stealing people's plantain on Sundays when they are in church. This is Martin Dixon from Okobe, Ahuada West Local Government, River State, now residing in Assemblies of God Street, Agudama, Epe Yenogwa. He specialized in stealing people's plantain on Sunday. He was caught red-handed in the act. He was given some stroke of cane with fines to pay and let go, since he claimed hunger let him go for stealing. This was a decision rich than handing him over to police. Well guys, there you have it. Man gets strokes of cane for stealing plantain in Bayelsa State. Thank you all for listening to that. And please don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop your comment in the comment section below. Thank you. Bye.